You're awake! He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What? No.
Amicia! And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming! Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you. So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No. It smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
Not now. The sea's right there.
Hugo, it's important.
Yeah! Give
Hugo.
Me all your money.
I hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
your dream.
He'll never catch me
alive. Hugo, come back. I don't want to play!
And I don't talk to chickens!
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Oh, at least you look better.
Amicia, we're here!
Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat. I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet ship. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Huh. You see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
I'll catch
you. Hey, careful!
Thank you.
Fine. Can't you wait for me?
You're not light. Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey, look down there!
Stop going so damn fast!
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
How considerate.
Wow! There's so many! Is it a bird army?
Looks like it. And I say you should sound the charge.
Can I? Amicia?
If you want, just stay in view.
Come on, soldier. Charge! If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh. We're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
Hey, did you see my charge?
Yes. They won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
We'll see. Looks quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here, right in front of the sea.
Look at that! It has to be a seabird.
A seagull?
Probably. And now it's yours. Here.
I love seagulls!
We call them laughing gulls here.
What?
See? You're turning into one.
Come, let's go back.
Here we are.
Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not, but it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure. I might break.
When you're ready.
I'll help you, Amicia.
Good. Keep going.
Oh, no!
What?
Get back!
What the hell? Oh, shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me!
Yes!
You're sick, goddammit!
Oh, come on! Fine, let's clear the way.
I could make them move?
Last time it didn't end well.
It's not the same. I can do it.
Yes, let's try. Go easy, all right?
Yes!
All right, they're really obeying you. How do you do that? Where did you get that from?
Shh! Done!
Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes. Which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like this.
Uh-oh.
What? There are millions.
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey! What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Keep going on over there. That's our path.
So that's a shortcut to you?
Yes, well, with those reps, I say we go back out.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it out alive.
This will help.
That tiny stick?
Just follow. Going.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
Sorry. You can't relax right now.
We've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you.
Here we are. Easy.
That's the word I was searching for.
You really don't like rats.
Nobody does, Shorty.
Oh, no.
What? What is that?
It's a nest.
Oh, don't tell me we're going in there.
We are.
We shouldn't.
It's that or stay here. A cart. Your smugglers must have abandoned it.
I really don't see why.
All right. Take a breath. Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on. Even the boy's scared. Are you sure about this?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's life could cover us.
I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? It makes my skin crawl.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell. You said that you lived in here. It all started there. You!
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
Ah, this is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll cure you.
That's crazy. Damn, how big is that thing?
It could be huge.
Through here, I think. Careful.
Light, fast!
Wait, I'll do it!
pieces of shit!
You all right? No bite?
I'm good. Except I'm stuck and they're looking at me like I'm a piece of roast meat.
Hugo, we should leave now.
What? Why?
He's dangerous.
So are you. And I'm even more dangerous. But we need him.
Hey, I need you down here.
All right, fine.
Amicia, look. The yellow crystals. It's Episanguis.
You're right. It's back. Arno!
Ah, finally.
There are yellow crystals near you. Break one off and throw it to me.
All right. I'm ready. On your go!
Perfect! Won't work alone, though. Need to add it to something. Make it volatile. Here, Odorous, let's try it! Arno, see that high ground with the crank? When I move the rats out of your way, you run for it!
Yes, whatever! Get to you now. Let's go.
All right, let go.
Let's go.
crossbow. Maybe it could work with the odorous.
Oh, quick!
Understood.
Fine for me.
Stop now.
Let's go.
I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots.
Come on, you're almost there.
Look, rotten crap. I'm here.
Yes, feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles, looked death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No. I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, no, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right. I'll do it.
Ah, I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please.
Let's go.
Hey, while we're doing this, mark my words. Out of the way.
Yes, shoo.
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes. Ah, that's it. Fall back before the might of the wall.
See, you're getting used to them.
Yes, they're scared of you now.
Bloody hell. My arm feels like it's aflame, though.
But you're the wall.
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my shield.
Ew.
That's war for you.
We're nearly there. Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. All right, enough. Ah.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
Jump down! Go!
Sure.
Let's see what can be done.
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. the sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on, one last effort. This boat's going nowhere now.
Look, its name was here. We can't read it.
Yes, this hull has kissed a lot of sand and rocks on its travels.
Imagine, to lose your name.
Well, rename it.
Can I?
Sure. Why not? I think it deserves it.
I name it... The Survivor.
It looks like one, yes.
Well, nothing's totally dead till it's completely buried.
Let it rest, then. It's earned it. Come. Smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
Smugglers, the Count will decorate us.
Yes, soldiers. I'll get rid of them.
No, I'll do it.
Still don't trust me, eh? Go on then. I'm watching.
Want to eat me? Try harder.
Come along. Up. I will do my best.
With the drop here.
All right.
Yes.
We're here. I'm scared she's a scorpion.
Oh, come on. It'll be fine.
Through here?
Yes. A discreet way for discreet people.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No. I'm scared of the waves.
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But
Hugo,
it's
please.
Deep.
I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your
hand. Enough.
Dead.
I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
But how's it going back there?
It's all fine. Now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Arno.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the sea scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass. Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.